beautiful. Pretty hair. Enjoy.
It's good to see you again.
Likewise.
I just got back from Cannes, you know. And I... I have something rather exciting to tell you.
Yes?
Cannes was very amusing. We played Baccarat and Chemin de Fer. And a very nice little Italian marquis was rather enthusiastic about me. But a young man can be so silly. And then one night, the gambling tables, I saw him. A stranger, he was looking at me. He was standing very still on the other side of the room. His eyes were looking right into me. And I knew that for the first time in my life.
Please.
Not young. He wasn't young. He had gray sideburns. Actually, he looked rather like you.
Yes?
Tell me who he was. Was he an exiled prince or a mercenary? But there was a feeling stirring inside me, a pagan feeling. And the next day on the beach, in our beach pavilion, it was so warm on the sand, and I saw him again. He was staring at me. Eyes were burning into me. I was helpless. He didn't even have to say anything. And I knew that somehow you know, I've never liked young men. And I knew that he would awaken something in me. No young man had ever awakened. He was so wise. He taught me so many things. With his hands, with his mind, I felt so beautiful.